Good morning. Good afternoon. Hi, hi. Hi, hi, hi. Oh, shit. Do you remember what I was doing in this game? Oh, then I just warp back.
Want you to know that I'm aware that we need a change.
Pax.
I'd actually really like it if you'd be more involved. To look at our options together.
I'd like that too. Once we're done here, we'll have time to dream a bit.
Is this the right way? I kind of forgot what happened. I mean, I know I got thrown out into that storm thing yet last time, but yikes. All right, let's not do that. Okay, that was way easier doing it that way. I don't even know if this is the way I'm supposed to be going. Wait, they hit the little random vine. Good morning, Unique. Yes, first. Good morning. Hi, hi. I just woke up.
Back in this way.
That's very adorable. Oh, did I need to make a mask? You're adorable. Aw, thank you. Oh my gosh. Look away for a second, this stuff's coming at me. Did you have a good sleep? Unique. There we go. Also, I think I fixed the Morgana. Little kitty. It was definitely me that broke it, by the way. Definitely.
Bex? I'm getting there. I wish you had better news. No, it's just an expression here. You like never mind.
Go pee. Thanks for the warning. Go pee, Unique.
Good thing I have Harry's key card with me. Bingo! I'm in, Bex. Now, I just need to shut this thing off.
Great. You got this.
This seems like a good place to start.
Chapter 8. That sucks. I hate when your neck gets sore like that. Oh, I hope you feel better. That can happen to anyone, Unique. Nothing's wrong with you.
Yes! The beam's down! And here comes the gunk. Just like Harry said it would.
I'm talking about my whole physical. Oh, I'm so sorry, Unique.
I think I should be able to make my way back to the elevator from here.
It's gonna be okay, though. Right on my head. Okay, Rainer. You know, I just want you happy. cleanse. You make me happy. Aww. You're so sweet. I'm glad I can make you happy. Wait, where am I supposed to go? I'm definitely not supposed to be doing this. Okay, let's leave.
Pumpkin.
Oh yeah, I was meant to change my title.
But I can't get to it from here.
I can make it. What was that? Yeah. Yeah, there's no way.
Poor plants. You don't really belong in here, but at least you were safe until I let the gunk in. I'll clean this mess up.
Fine. I would have clipped it. Thank you for the bits.
Thank you for the bits, Unique.
You're so sweet. You're welcome, you deserve it. Aww. Very sweet. Oh, will that work? Just, Ooh. Oh, I didn't mean to shoot it there, but it's okay. Oh goodness. You deserve all the happiness too, you need. Okay, my timing's really off, hold on. Oops. Hmm. know if this is the right way or not. No. Did I drop one on the ground? We'll never know. One sec, okay. See you in a little bit. Wait, wait, oh, hey, buddy. Hey.
No wonder this place is called the Garden.
Okay, back. Welcome back. Wow. Does it have a spike ads? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Here, since you had to watch ads, I'll give you a little hug. Little hug. Oops. It's okay, huh? Okay, that's not gonna work. Use your brain, me. I'm trying. I see a button to shoot. Maybe that's what I gotta do. What'd that do? Hey, Mac. Yeah, that's too smart. It is though. Thank you. Appreciate it. He's pretty, though. I gotta be smart. I feel like I'm missing something. It's like I hear that making sound, but I don't know what it's doing. You think? What am I missing? Check it out. User error. Okay, got it. I figured it out. My brain worky. Special delivery. Give me all my scrap. Oh no. Just gotta get the right angle.
All right, time to plant this thing.
Missed it by that much. Oh. Oh my, I didn't even notice the screamy at the end. It's okay, you need. Did I need that seed for something? I must have. I just don't know what. No, I see. I missed my throw.
Hey there, slimy. I am not letting you gunk up this place.
Yeah. You said. Oh no, see?
If I can just find something to plant here.
Oh, you sound like I said that. To be honest, I don't know what I said. Was I supposed to be on top of that? Because I was definitely not. Oops. There we go.
You ready, Bex? I could really use some company.
Just a few more things to fix. Be there as soon as I can.
Oh.
This is not the sort of company I was hoping for.
Voices sound familiar. Their voices. Yeah, they do, for sure.
Guess I'll have to make a detour before I can go on.
To go up.
Here we go again.
Think about it, she sort of sounds like Kate in Life Strange. That makes that fucked up, doesn't it? Oop. Ah, I see. Can I make this? No, I cannot. Okay, let's go back down. Does this move when I move? Oops. What's her name? I don't know. Just probably put in the Gunk, the game. I can't remember that. I want to say like Ernie or Ari. Let's see, hold on, I can just do this probably. Oh, I know Bex. Apparently I can't see myself though. I know who Bex is. Nope. Do it, meow. All right. Thank you for the stretch. Ow, pulled something. No key, pulled something in my chest. All right. I mean, hey, I don't do the exaggerated sounds, okay? I'll get better, how about that? Yes, do it. Yes, she did. Oh. Wow. The bonk's really good, by the way.
Okay, now, let's do this.
Or at least it is to me. I really like that one. Hi, Allie. Hi, hi. I'm doing good. How are you? How's your day going?
Ooh, better watch my step.
Give me a kiss. Oh my goodness. So aggressive. Your EP? Aww. How long is this elevator?
Crap! Not letting
oh, you're new.
It's a long way down. They ask you how you are.
He killed himself and me multiple times. Well, sometimes when you're good, you're good. Yes, Unique? Clip.
If I stay here, I'm done for. Gotta take this on from another angle.
You know what I'm talking about? No. Hey, little
okay.
Gremlins.
Game on.
Did I ever scan y'all? Oh yeah, I did. Love you too, Allie. I don't know why it's so satisfying to like just grab these materials. Wait, where's the seat at? Wait, what? Where's the seed? Oh, did that? Okay, I know what it did now. And we slowly walk around.
I'm such a genius.
Such a genius. Can I go in this room? I wonder why this room's here then. Thought that room was special. Guess what? What is it, Allie? We out. That pretty sucked. Thanks for the kiss. I need a drink. Oops. Aww. Oh. Little alien bits. I guess towards the lights is the way I should go. Yeah, it works now. I fixed it, I believe. I believe I fixed it.
Wow, that's a lot of gunk, and it sure doesn't look happy. I wish I had a mask.
It worked, yay. What does that do? Oh yeah, I didn't even check this one. How you play rock, paper, scissors? Do you have to click something up there on the top? Or no? Maybe not. Just predict. Let me just see. I have to use 10 more points to make a prediction. Okay, interesting. Penis. Oh my goodness. That wasn't an option. Wow. Oh, another beacon point.
Let's do this.
So we are horny today. Good morning, Phantom.
Good morning.
Should I go back to town? Let's go back to town. Even this campsite. Not yet.
I need to get my gear fixed up. Lucky you're still here.
Bunny's just about ready. Only a few things left to do.
Can I fix my mask? How do I fix my mask? Or can I not actually fix my mask?
That's right, Kurt. This nasty gardener's got nothing on us. This time, we're coming out on top.
Not yet, I don't believe you.
We're getting your people out of there.
I can't tell who she sounds like. I'm trying to listen, but...
Anything I can do to help out back here?
Ronnie, by the way.
I've got a handle on things. We'll be able to join you shortly. Bunny might need some serious TLC after all this. But she'll get us there.
Let's do this thing.
Right.
Ronnie's the main character's name. Will be later.
Failed in many ways, but you are no better.
Causing harm.
All I know is the planet
is
going to die if you don't stop this, and so will everyone on it. There must be another way. Well then, I must try to fight you again.
Uproot you, once and for all. Alright.
I can't just rush in. Maybe I can use the gunk outside as a distraction?
Let's gunk it up.
not working.
Hold on, Ronnie. We're coming.
And just tackled it.
Looks like the old give it a good hit worked. One more thing, Ronnie. Catch.
What is this? Oh, new mask.
You fixed it.
You got this.
All right, those machines are vulnerable.
Yes, Sally. Oh, machines. Oh! Oh, I didn't notice this before. Ow. Kind of bike I want to get. Can I please? What is it? I don't have enough time.
Uh-oh.
I need to scan him real quick, actually. I need that scan action. Right now, rip him out.
Just watch me. The remaining generators are exposed. Come on, Pumpkin. Just a little further.
All the alien bits. Oh, I just, I thought I, huh? I'm getting distracted by the little bits. Ow, ow. That's not the guy who plays Kate. Oh. Ooh-woo. Oh, he like dad died.
What's so bad about wilderness?
Everything all right, Ronnie?
It will be. We just have to let everyone out of here.
Roger. Taking the bunny down.
Oh, gotcha.
Able to launch one last time.
You're like the most resourceful person I know. We've got this.
All right, let's get to work.
You ever funhouse? Yeah, I know a funhouse. Master Gardener graduated and said, wait, did I beat the game?
I'm erasing all the location data from our logs. If the big corps come here, this place is screwed.
There's gonna be a whole lot of questions to answer about where we've been.
No doubt. But it won't be the first time we've lied to the authorities. We'll cook something up.
Okay. How about this? A phantom quantum bolt. Erase the ship's data. And we only managed to recreate everything except for the location blocks.
What the hell is a phantom quantum bolt?
I don't know, but it sounds cool. Okay.
Yeah, beat it apparently.
Loading titanium ore on Celeb Luna, but the ice was too thick and the cold destroyed all the hard.
No wonder they're giving me all the alien bits. It didn't matter anymore.
Celeb Luna wasn't owned by Stella Enterprise Inc.
Damn it! They're everywhere. How about one of these then? We lost our cargo in a meteor belt and had to
Unique, which one from Funhouse is it?
Back home. No? Okay. We got stranded on the uninhabited side of Mars, and a terrible sandstorm destroyed our drives. We got poisoned, and the substance decreased our intelligence by 50%.
Good job. thank you.
We can't be held responsible for our actions.
Plausible. If they examined our brains, they'd find you actually have less brain cells than most people. Oh, but they'd find my brain is still above average.
Haha, very funny. I give up. Why don't you come up with something?
All right. You talked me into landing on a shitty dead space rock. Then you roamed the wasteland for days in search of who knows what. We ran out of fuel, and I stripped the ship of everything that would burn excessive energy, including all loose tech, I then navigated us home using an old star map. And you have now promised to write poems praising my greatness, one every day, for the rest of your life.
Hey, not too bad. Except the part about the one poem a day. I mean, no one would believe I pledged that kind of commitment.
Good point.
Maybe we should just pretend to have severe memory loss.
Last thing we remember is a green fog filling up the cabin, and after that, nothing.
Anywho.
Wow. The fog...
Not yet. It lasts very long.
Evaporate? Oh, it's gonna be a long trip home. Isn't it?
What? What are you talking about? Oh, what's the D, I guess, then? All right. Okay, what's the D then? Donut? You stinky? Aww. I'm sad. Oh, did I accidentally close it? I think I did. Oh well. Epic Games. Oh, I could have looked at the cat. Oh my god, I'm slow. I should have looked at the voices there because I probably would have recognized the voice. Or the name. Thanks for playing. Boom. Boom. Anyways, beat this game. Not me just casually looking at the, Well, what now? I didn't think about doing that. Wow, I missed some objects. That's sad. Crap, I didn't even get all the upgrades? Aw, that's even more sad. He's leaving. I'm closing this and eating it into space. It was a good game, though. I liked it. Gunk.